Okay, we have a question from Andres in Boston, Massachusetts, who asks, does Google treat links in footers differently than links surrounded by text, for example, in a paragraph? Well, if you go back and read the original PageRank paper, they said that links were distributed completely uniformly. PageRank was distributed, without regard to whether the link was at the top of the page, the bottom of the page, in the footer, in the text, all that sort of stuff. In general, our link analysis continues to get more and more sophisticated to the point where what we compute today is still called PageRank and still bears resemblance to the original PageRank, but is much more sophisticated than the original PageRank used to be. So we do reserve the right to treat links in footers a little bit differently. For example, if something's in a footer, it might not carry the same editorial weight because someone might have set up a single link and it might be something that's across the entire site, whereas something that's in, an actual paragraph of text is a little more likely to be an editorial link. So we do reserve the right to treat those links differently in terms of how we consider them for relevance, how we consider them for reputation, how much we trust them, all those sorts of things.